sports. It's in the game.
So, ein herzlich willkommen wieder zurück zu eurem Foli von Folies Game aus einer neuen Folge Let's Play. Eishockey. Mit unseren Eispiraten am heutigen Freitagsspiel. Wie gesagt, jeden Freitag, jeden. Wie gesagt, jeden Freitag, jeden Sonntag. Ein Live-Spiel. Und ja, eigentlich normalerweise ein bisschen früher, aber Freitag. Hängen wir da gern mal ein bisschen was dazwischen rein. Also von daher eigentlich um dieselbe Zeit. Auf jeden Fall jeden Freitag und jeden Sonntag. Ein Live-Spiel hier bei Folies Gamerhaus mit seinen Eispiraten aus Cottbus. Heute gegen die Dresden Eislöwen, wenn es klappt. Das könnte ein richtiges Ostderby werden. So, da sind wir auch schon. Der momentane Stand ist halt in der Tabelle, ist es so, wir führen momentan, also unsere Eispiraten oder meine Eispiraten führen momentan mit 73 Punkten auf Platz 1, dicht gefolgt von der dicht gefolgt, also wir haben schon einen großen Sprung gehabt, gegen die Adler Mannheim auf Platz 2 mit 54 Punkten, auf Platz 3 sind die Red Bull aus München. Mit 49 Punkten, die Kölner Haie mit 44 Punkten auf Platz 4. Ungeschlagen bis Ende der Saison, wette ich meinen Daumen drauf, ganz ehrlich. Die Schwellinger Wildwings bleiben auf Platz 5 mit 41 Punkten. Darauf folgen natürlich auch die Freiburger Wölfe, die mit uns letztes Jahr aufgestiegen sind. Falls ihr Interesse habt, die vergangene Saison zu sehen, findet ihr natürlich bei mir unten in der Let's Playliste. So. So, da muss ich mal kurz noch was umstellen. So, jetzt sind wir wieder zurück. Jetzt sind wir wieder zurück. Ich musste verzeihen, ich muss kurz was umstellen, bevor ihr dann immer schwarzes Bildschirm habt. Ja, ich würde sagen, wir starten jetzt einmal los und schauen, wie das Freitagsspiel wird. Wir spielen zu Hause im Sahnpark. Allerdings brauche ich ein anderes.
Everybody, along with Eddie Olchek, Ray Ferraro is coming up. I'm Mike Emmerich. Tonight we get to see the top team in the league. Wonder what it's like to coach the best team.
Well, why wouldn't you, Doc? You certainly want to be standing behind that bench, but there are some challenges because you know the opposition is going to bring their best. They know that we're playing really well. They don't want to get embarrassed. So I think the challenge is to continue to get the focus from your team, play the way that you have, but understand is that you're going to have to bring your work boots here tonight to have any chance at winning this game.
The Pirates coaching staff has prepared them extremely well. Regardless of the situation, they never change. If they're up a goal, down a goal, they stay with their same game
plan. Da sind nochmal links die Tabelle.
That's why they're on top of the league standings. Okay, so let's look at the starting goaltenders for the game. This man's the starter tonight. As the season rolls on, so many hours with the goalie coach, and it's worked for him and for the home team. This man's getting the start in net tonight. He looked more than ready in the warm-up, and that might translate to a great night in net for the visitors. Terrific action lies ahead.
Und los geht's.
Pitching this one to Campbell. Takes a shot. Directed on. Great save. Score! What a great early start for the home squad.
Sha-la-la-la-la-la-la. La, 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 das war wirklich ein sehr, sehr, sehr schneller Start, mein lieber Shirley.
Yannis seemed distracted. That puck should be stopped. He doesn't get enough of it, Eddie, and it goes into the net. And so inside of the first minute of the game, it's 1-0.
The fans were not in their seats very long after that goal.
Gets in and he'll look over his options. Pass cut, strong play. Smart recovery by Campbell.
57 seconds.
He throws it there. Wide of the net. Oh, close call there.
Everything's got to go through the middle.
Got that. Tremendous scoring chance.
Hines seemingly can't be denied as one of the highest goal scorers in the league. He is checked very tightly, but he's always able to grab a half a stride away from his defender and get his stick on the puck.
Big face-off win. Drill. Oh, and he missed the net. Wonderful wrist shot. And he'll cover.
Been a long time since this wasn't the garden variety stop for a goalie. Down in the butterfly, turned aside. The Pirates come into tonight's game feeling great about the way they've played over the last 10 games. I was talking to their coach this morning, and he said there's not one facet that he's been dissatisfied. They really want to take the game to their opponent, who's really struggled lately.
Save! Oh, and he is drilled.
That's a physical brand of hockey.
And they've got it again. Chip to Fulham. Still on the move in center ice. Let's it go. That one blocked. He covers and holds on.
Dresden Serben Bedrängnis heute. Momentan punktführend ist Thorsten Heine, unser Kapitän. In den Toren. In der Liga.
Good face-off win. That one's deflected off the mark. Let's it fly. Save. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one. And he's hammered. Loose puck captured by Chip Chura. Pass attempt to Fleischman. Onside. On. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Fires. Outstanding save off a chance. Looking from the corner. Oh, off target. Hangs on to it. Passing one off now to Heatley. Cranks a shot. Deflected off the blocker. Takes a pass in the corner. Tip to the net. The Lions leave their own end. It's an onside play. Back in his defensive end to get it. The Pirates ready in attack back in the defensive zone. And he gains the zone. Take it to the slot. Hung right over him and couldn't get it past.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
The shooter thought he'd made a Ich muss sagen, der Janosch hatte einiges zu tun. Definitiv.
And he's able to deny the shooter on what he thought was an excellent chance.
Over 7 minutes to go in the period. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. And he hammers one. Gets play stopped.
So, 5 Bullies gegen 1 gewonnen bis jetzt. Dresden scheint noch nicht anzukommen hier in Sahnbrock. Jawohl, sehr schön. Unsere Eispiraten. Aus Cottbus. 2-0. Schalalalala. La la la. Schalalalala. Jason Harrison, drittes Saisontor für unsere Eispiraten. Einer der ältesten und erfahrensten im Kader.
They've won the neutral zone face-off. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you.
Schade.
The Lions up the wing, lock the puck. On the outside, a shot. The Pirates with possession in center ice. A shot nearly grazed the iron on that. Hammered. Hit someone on the way. Possession once again by Brown. Outstanding stop.
Everyone knows it, Doc. That was a tremendous save, and even the shooter realizes how good that was.
Carried from the defensive zone. Enormous collision.
He might have seen him at the last minute to absorb that hit.
Back on his stick. What a save! I was looking for the light to come on. Pushing it on up the wing.
1 minute.
Let's it go.
In the first period.
And he is reefed. Oh, did he ever get matched? And now it's directed to Brown. And he shoots just wide of the post.
So, 3 Sekunden. 2, 1. So,
the first period ends. 2 goals scored, and both by the same team.
Ich würde mal sagen, unsere Eispiraten haben denen richtig Feuer gegeben. Am heutigen Freitagabend. Oh, das, ja, das war ein Glückstreffer.
Marker made this a 2-goal lead for his team. Intermission is next.
So, das war das erste Drittel. Ich würde sagen, gucken wir uns mal, was der Trainer noch sagt. Welches Feedback ist es? Starkes Spiel, gute Disziplin, überragende Bulli-Technik, Schlag, Schuss, Tor. Was, das eine Granate, ein Torhüter nicht mal gesehen hat. Ja, das ist richtig. So, ich würde sagen, unser Trainer ist soweit zufrieden mit uns. War eine gute 2 von ihm. Ich würde sagen, wir schauen auf jeden Fall, ja, zurück ins Stadion, in die zweite Halbzeit.
What did you think of the opening period of our game?
Dresden's lucky to still be in this game after the first period. They had turnover after turnover. I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the intermission.
He scores! 3 straight goals!
So, unser Kapitän hat jetzt hier seine Punkte weiter nach vorne bewirren. Sehr schön gemacht. 3-0. Schalalalalalala. Tja, ausverkauftes Stadion. Thorsten Heine, zweites Saisontor am heutigen Abend. Seine Bilanz ist überragend momentan.
Wenn du ein offensiver Spieler bist und du hast so viel Zeit, bist du erlaubt, diesen großen, heavy Slapshot zu nehmen. Fortunately für das offensive Team, sie sind rewarded mit einem großen Goal.
Really good positioning. He's in the butterfly, where he's got most of the net covered. But there's obviously a hole in the pucks behind him.
The Pirates have built a whopping lead. Let's see if they can build on it further, maybe even into double digits before the end of the game. We're only in the second period. Snapping a pass to Campbell. Gets in, looks over his options here. Follens tripped up. Dresden's been assessed.
So, Powerplay für unsere Eispiraten. Strafzeit gegen Dresden.
Oh, this is clearly a tripping call.
Beinstellen, würde ich mal sagen. Da. Strafzeit wegen Beinstellen. So, Überzahlspiel für unsere Eispiraten.
Oh,
steht sich gegenseitig weg. So, hab dann eine Minute Zeit.
They battle on up the wing. Hammered. Oh, what a stop.
That terrific save is going to give the bench a huge lift.
And a save.
Yanis has been like a backboard in there, stopping shot after shot. Now if his offense could just help out, that would work. This thing changes direction. It's an excellent stop for the goaltender.
Good clean win on the draw. A magnificent pad save. Gotta ice it here. One into another.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Pitching it to Heatley. Tries to get it on net. The Lions are back even.
Never satisfied. Never take your foot off the gas pedal. He's got two goals now. He better be thinking about getting number three.
Over 3 minutes gone. Do you see a pattern developing here?
Their eyes live wieder komplett.
They win it. Hammered. Not through. Gains the blue line. Oh, big rebound here. Lucked out of the defensive zone. Puck is thrown to Erhoff. Directing that one to Heatley. Picks it up back there. He's got that one. Let's see what happens. Shot. Great point blank save.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Up the wing and moving well. Shoots one. Oh, and it's off the mark.
He was trying to be a little bit too fine there. That's why he missed the net.
He knifed it away. Great save, point blank. Nicely into the zone. Fires. Wide. Not close that time. Got that pass up the same side of the ice. Laid on to Hayda. Let's it go. Off the goalpost. Glides across. A shot. Not through. Looking for options. Amazing save.
That's one way to stop.
Wow. Auf der Linie. Alter Falter. Knapp gewesen.
Cottbus has absolutely steamrolled their opponent physically tonight.
The H in hockey stands for hitting, Bray, and they have done a lot of it. Thanks for the report. Good face-off win. Sticked away. The Lions have it up the wing. Okay, so he's got it on his stick. What'll he do next? Perfect tip by the stick. That shot came from right in front.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Poke checked away by Kennedy. Sent back out so finally they can get the change they were looking for. Has it in his own end. Possession gained by Booth. Seeks the corner. Puck picked up here. Slides it to the point to Harrell. Good place to shoot from. He scores! And that's...
Jawohl, 4-0. Sehr schön gemacht, Jungs. Schalalalala. Tor Nummer 11 der Saison.
When you're thinking about taking a wrist shot, it's all about weight transfer. Transferring your weight from your
back foot
to your front foot when you're shooting that puck. That's exactly what happened there.
Yanis drops to his butterfly as soon as the shooter commits to the shot, but he's not in good enough position as he gets beat cleanly.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Moving into Downey. Let's a shot fly. That's the way to make him pay.
Well, that hit sends a message.
14:29. Dresden setting things up at center. He takes that pass right off the left wing. And this play is whistled down. It is offside.
The Pirates are always an aggressive team. Tonight, their hitting is starting to pay off. They've slowed down their opposition, and they've been able to add numbers on the scoreboard.
A little over 4 minutes remaining. You can see momentum in this game. It has shifted, and it is expanding even more. The advantage is 4 goals. Slid to Brown. Blockered away.
muscled long to Harrell. Decides to go back and see if his goalie's got any better ideas. Back near the blue line, but Campbell fires, got a piece of it, and he'll hold on.
Sometimes there's just nowhere to go with the puck. Guys, this is an excellent shot, but the goaltender makes an excellent pad save.
Quick work on the faceoff. Flings it. He scores!
Jawohl, 5-0. Schön gemacht. Ihr könnt nach Hause fahren. Ihr könnt nach Hause. Thomas Gabriel.
Had a couple of different options here. He could pass or shoot. He decided on the ladder and beat the goaltender clean.
Low stick side used to be an area that you shot all the time, but now that the goaltenders are in the butterfly, it's not as easy to beat, but this one goes through.
So, Dresden wechselt den Goalie aus, er ist heute nicht auf seiner ganz auf der Poste.
The Pirates have gotten another goal on a night of many goals. What a satisfying night for them, and their coach won't have much to say. Into the last minute of the second period. Makes that play deep. He's in on an onside play. Takes it right back. Point blast! Great glove save. We've played two periods here of a three-period game. The best part of the day is coming up.
Schön gemacht, also Martinovic hält seinen Versprechen. Ja, wir sind Kasten heute sauber halten gegen Dresden. Ja, ist auch ein schönes Ostderby heute.
The Lions were counting on a tremendous performance in goal. They counted wrong. More in a moment.
So, regelt diesen Richtung zu einem Schützenfest. Trainer gibt uns mehr Feedback. Ja. Plus 2%, plus 1%. Ja, wunderbar. Er ist top zufrieden mit uns. Ich würde sagen, wir schauen auf jeden Fall ins dritte Drittel rein. Zurück ins Stadion.
What did you think of the second? The Pirates have had their way offensively, putting up a bunch of goals here through the first two periods of play. Let's see how they play it the rest of the game. Do they sit back or do they look to add to their comfortable lead?
We are underway in period 3. Oh, fehlpasst. Schade.
Icing is the call. Good clean win. Wonderful save. The shooter cannot believe he made that unbelievable save, and I can't either. Big chance here. A great opportunity, but he missed the net.
Those are opportunities you dream about. You cannot miss the net.
That shot hit a man. Got a piece of that one. One-timer. Big save.
Great extra effort.
Collected in the corner. The Lions are carrying it in their own zone. Up the wing, making some headway. Big chance! Oh, what a stop! Cowan's lugging it in his own end, headed northward. Into the attacking end. Turned aside. And it's a good pickup. Good intercept. Looking to Chipchura. Let's it go! Off his helmet mask! Give that goalie credit for another. Big drive. Wonderful save on a terrific scoring chance.
Oh, da hat aber Schwächen gehabt, der Martinovic. Alter Falter, ey.
And he steps across the line. Picks it up in his own end. Pressed to the glass. Skate kick out of the scrum. Dresden's in possession as they travel up the wing.
Nach 11 Minuten im letzten Drittel.
Back in the defensive zone towards center ice. into the end of attack. And he dumps it in. Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Forcing attention in deep. Chip to Kennedy. Good standing poke check. Puck taken hold up by Earhart.
Boah, ist das eine Saugabe. Geht's ja nicht.
It sounds like a train wreck down where I'm standing. Really solid shoulder to shoulder hit.
A little under 8 minutes still showing on the clock this period. Who would have thought 5 goals, but all of them from one team? Terrific interception. Trying to go to Booth. He throws it there.
Tough to tell if it hit the goaltender. The faceoff will decide whether it did or not.
Schade.
Taken toward the neutral zone.
6 Minuten noch. Letzte Drittel.
Anytime you get hit in the open ice like that, that is a jolt.
Right at the net, he got his pad on it. Ripper, he scores.
Sehr schön. Er hat's geschossen, euer Foley. Tor Nummer 6. Im letzten Drittel. 5 Minuten vor Schluss. Schöne Kiste.
He shot that puck so hard, I only saw it when it finally came back out of the net. He just wasn't able to get over and cover the top of the net. The shot's perfect. It's right in the roof and the goalie's dejected.
Campbell's won again. His team is winning. All's good. Hatchett's won. Oh, and he robbed him. Boy, there's one that was headed for the top corner, and it looked like the goaltender got a piece of it. Anyway, it's out of play.
18-5 Bullies gewonnen, also das spricht schon für sich, nicht für sich Tor.
Boah. Preston's lugging it through the center ice area. He is shut right off. Pitching this one to Harrison. With a shot. That shot glanced off the post. Gains the zone. Goes back deep for it. Dresden's on the move up the wing. Possession taken behind the net. The Pirates have it in their own end. Nearing the final minute of regulation. Great opportunity denied. Good pass up that wing.
Dresden ist ein bisschen verzweifelt. Oh, da haben sie ihr Ehrentor. Schade, schade. Ich dachte, ich kann es 0-0 halten. Ah, schade, 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 schade. Irrigsammigen. Ach, das ist Saisontor für die Dresdner Eislöwen. Jetzt haben sie aber gedrückt drauf, dass sie noch wenigstens eins schießen. Schade, schade. Das hätte uns natürlich die Führung noch weiter ausgebaut.
Gets across, looks over his options.
Oh.
Collected by Cowan. From the outside. Dresden's in possession now as they move up the wing. Puts one on. And a save there. Freezes play.
Barkov's made a textbook stop here. He's in good shape positionally. He makes the save, and he makes it look really easy.
5 Sekunden, letzten Drittel.
Quick work on the faceoff. That hit somebody. And the game is over. Well played.
Fans zufrieden, Trainer zufrieden, wir sind zufrieden. Wunderbar. Ich hoffe, ihr auch. Wenn ja, da könnt ihr nochmal ein Like da lassen, würde mich natürlich freuen. Ja, schöner Win an diesem Freitagabend. Schauen wir mal, was Sonntagabend passiert, wer auf uns trifft. Wir haben auf jeden Fall die Dresdner Eislöwen, das Ostderby heute gewonnen. Mehr als verdient, würde ich jetzt mal sagen. Weil viel Gegenwehr haben wir nicht erwartet. Also die haben zwar gut gespielt, die Dresdner Eislöwen, aber vorne im Strom sehr, sehr schwach gewesen. So. Dann schauen wir uns mal die Tabelle an und wenn ihr wollt, könnt ihr gerne nochmal mit dranbleiben. Dann seht ihr auf jeden Fall, wer uns am kommenden Sonntagabend als Gegner zugesandt wird. Oh, die Straubinger Ice Tigers. Das wird natürlich auch sehr interessant. Die sind momentan auf Platz 8 oder 7 oder 8 müssten sie sein. Falls jemand noch interessieren soll, wie die Tabelle ist oder sein sollte, kann ich mal gerne mal was schreiben. Dann zeige ich die natürlich sehr gern live. Ansonsten, wie gesagt, in der Wintersaison, solange wie es noch geht, unsere Eispiraten wird jetzt noch, ich schätze mal so locker noch 7, 8 Spiele werden. Und dann wird sich natürlich dann rausstellen, wer natürlich Meister ist in der DL hier. Bei mir hier bei Folies Gamers und ansonsten im Sommer ist auf jeden Fall dann schon das nächste geplant. Dann kommt natürlich unser FC Nutossi wieder zum Vorschein und schauen, wie die sich in der Saison machen und natürlich was Neues ist noch geplant gehabt und zwar Rugby. Welche Mannschaft das natürlich ist, werde ich natürlich beim nächsten kleinen Videoausschnitt natürlich mal zeigen, beziehungsweise vielleicht auch ein kleines Musikvideo dazu machen und die euch mal gern vorstellen. Und das kommt natürlich am Sommer dann auch auf euch drauf zu. Dann wird es natürlich auch dann den Sendeplatz hier einnehmen für unsere Eispiraten, weil die gehen dann nämlich in Urlaub. So, die kommen natürlich dann. Ja, in der Wintersaison 2019 kommen sie dann wieder zu euch und das heißt zwar beginnt das dann wieder im, wenn ich mich nicht alles durch, Anfang Oktober. Anfang Oktober werden sie natürlich dann wieder da sein für euch. So, das soll es erstmal gewesen sein. Also wie gesagt, die Straubinger Eisdickers am Sonntagabend. Ich hoffe, ihr seid wieder mit dabei. Wenn ja, würde ich mich natürlich riesig freuen. Ansonsten sehen wir uns im anderen Let's Play wieder von mir wieder. Ich wünsche euch bis dahin eine schöne Zeit, macht's gut, haut rein, bis zum nächsten Mal. Ciao, ciao, euer Foli von Folies Gamehouse.